There's a method to how we design the elastic pattern of our Chelsea boots. It's not scripture. I mean, you don't have to do it our way, but then again, do you have a reason for why you do yours the way you do? Our method accounts for the length of the elastic that we have, the pocket for the backstay or back stiffness, and of course, overall symmetry in design, which is why we say, if you must do it, do it right.